CAC Daily Forecast, February 26, FXEmpire.com. The CAC, as you can see, did in fact do nothing during the session on Wednesday as the 4900 level just above continues to offer significant resistance. With that, we feel that the market's probably going to find itself pulling back a little bit, offering a bit of value. So we look at those pullbacks as a particular buying opportunity, and that being the case, the market should find itself a buy on the dips type of situation.